press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
In this video, I will teach you how to do email spoofing. If you don't know what email spoofing means, sending an email to someone with an email address that you don't have access to, such as fake and or other person's email or company email. So without wasting any time, let's continue the video. Just before showing you the process, welcome to Life with SK TV, a channel that is related to technology, a one-stop solution for all your tech-related content. If you want any type of content, then comment down below. If you want to promote your channel, then also comment down below and subscribe my channel for more awesome content like this one. In this video, I'm gonna use a website. The link is down in the description box. And after you come to the website, you are gonna see a web page like this one. So fill up the details. So after you complete these 5 fields, you are gonna see an option called advanced settings. Click on this one. Just before showing you the last step, I just wanna say you that you cannot send the email address from a domain that is not registered. So for examples, let's take myname.com. Say there is no website called myname.com, and myname.com is a free domain which is available to buy. So you're gonna send an email from address myname.com. You need to send an email from the domain that already exists, so keep that in mind. And after you come here, you need to simply come in this field where it says SMTP server. I'm gonna link a website in the description box from where you can find SMTP details of different websites. I'm using Gmail, so I know the Gmail SMTP, which is smtp.gmail.com, and the port address is 465. After filling up the details, just click on I am not a robot and then click on send. And wait for a few seconds as the website sends the fake email address, and you can see that the email was successfully sent. So let us check, is the email actually sent or not? And as you can see on the spam folder, I have finally found the email. As I sent it from an unknown sender and used email that is not registered, so it was sent on the spam folder, but you can see this is sent. Normally if you send from a registered email address, it will be sent on the inbox folder, but if you send the email from unregistered email address, it might be sent on a spam folder. But you can see how I have done it. You can also go and check that this email is not registered at Google, if I'm not mistaken, or even if it is, then it is owned by Google itself. So thanks guys for watching the video. Click on the like button and please do subscribe and share the video if you learned anything helpful. I'm Shaffatur from Life with SK TV, and I will see you in my next video.